This is our trip to Jamaica on the boat, the Regal Princess. We got to Jamaica's port bright and early in the morning, and we hopped off as soon as we got there. Then went to go meet our tour guide, Byron.
Yeah, man!
So we all got in his car and drove to a place called the Blue Hole. We all had an amazing time jumping off rocks at the Blue Hole. But we were pretty hungry, so we got back in Byron's car.
Yeah, man!
And drove to this cool place. We found a table and waited for our food to arrive. After we had eaten, we got back in the car again and drove back to the Regal Princess. So that was one day in Jamaica. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video.